Okay, welcome back. All right, so I went and did the last, went and did one more freighter after the last one. So I got the manless. But this time, instead of getting a bulkhead, I actually got a salvage fleet trade unit. So let's see. And it was a B class. So let's see. All right, so we can install three of these. All right, so let's grab these and put them here. And then grab the bulkheads, put them here. All right. Oh, and while I was doing the freighter, I got the emergency light, and I got a heavy-duty furniture rack, industrial barrel, crew foot locker, and crew locker. So I got these items from doing the freighter. So you can't, you can unlock some stuff that you can build here in the from the freighter, or from doing derelict freighters. So we got that in the first one we did. So like, so this is all stuff that was given to me while doing the freighter. All right, so what are we missing? Ah, we haven't done that yet. Okay, so add storage. Alright, so we want to do expand the bulkhead. Nope, doing this one. We opened up a new upgrade slot. So here. So we can actually move. So we'll move these over. Tradability is plus 44. Efficiency, speed, and efficiency. Alright, so that's too far away to try and incorporate into this. Okay. So, the other thing I want to do is I want to do base part upgrades. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Alright, so we'll go ahead and purchase the rest of these. Item received, 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 item received. Alright, and then alright, so we bought everything. Unlocked everything now. Alright, so now that unlocks everything as far as building units for the freighter. Alright, so everything is unlocked here. So we get some more bulkheads, we'll unlock those. And then I think there's gonna be more room. It's just it's not gonna show any more one below until we get those unlocked. All right, so let's go check out the new space station and drop off or sell these items. Gex system. We want to go turn into, if we turn in, let's see. So if we turn in here, we donate crew manifest. Donate those. Danny with the Guild of Caprice. Donate Captain's Log. So now we're initiate, so we can collect these for free. Okay. Alright. Oh, this is a new space station? Alright. New trade rank. Reached one with the merchant guild. Oh, we have some stuff we can sell. Let's see. No, so offer to trade, sell, starship. So we sell these, sell this, sell this, sell these. Sell those. All right, that should be everything. All right. So, now that we got the freighter squared away, I'm on the bottom of this freighter. Alright, so where's the, here's the top. Alright, so let's go to the next system. Thank you. here. Out of jump range. Out of jump range. You're in range. Alright, so go scan the system. Alright, so we got a swampy planet, a grassy planet, a desert planet, and a dead planet. 13, 7, and 12. Check out the space station. So that was a lot like the previous ones. Well, I guess it did change. So another diamond one with one engine. All right, so let's check. Let's make sure we're on. Exploration. There we go. All right. All right, so let's see if there's any travelers. Now there's some of these stuff you can still interact with. I see this one. Let me get some units. Alright, do we see any travelers walking around here anywhere? So y'all are, you're an explorer, right? Yeah, Explorer's Guild. So that's a symbol for Explorer's Guild. All right, I'm not seeing a traveler, so. Let's head to the black hole. Let's go see where we end up. So we got a little ball one. Okay, I guess I'm not gonna go around back and look at it. All right, so this is a little, this one's yellow, yellowish. This one has a shelf like last time. It's kind of the same setup. Any travelers? Not seeing any. Alright, you got a merchant guild. So we take that one. All right, no travelers. Supposed to bring the freighter in, that's right. Whoa! Came in hot. Well, that's different. So they put three ships on this side and three ships on the far side. That's new. They've always done these three and then two in the middle, and then I'll land on that one over there or in this one. But all they've ever done is they've done three in this one, three in this one. I've never seen them line up three over there. Huh. That's different. Question is, did they fix the pirate freighter battles? The dreadnought battles. Alright, so we got a glitch planet, a desert planet, a toxic planet, a hot planet, a dead planet, and a grassy planet. So 13, 0, 7, 9, 11, and one. All right. We'll head to the core. That's a poor one. All right, scan the system. Got two. We got a volcanic planet and a grassy planet with aggressive sentinels. So now there's three over there, two over here, and one over here. Okay. Well, they're moving them around in the bays now. There's one I haven't seen yet. So it has a disc with a ball. This one's purple. An empty server. Nanites. All right, any travelers? All right. Not seeing any travelers. I do a lot more traveling in here now. Got my exercise. All right, head to the black hole. But there's nothing to see. Quarterback system. All right. No. I thought the traveler for a second. And trader. Seeing any travelers. Wait, we're supposed to use the teleporter to go back to the ship, to the freighter. back to the freighter. Alright, so we got a cold planet, another cold planet, a hot planet, a toxic planet, a grassy planet, and a grassy planet. No, hot planet. So we got a 5, 6, 8, 6, 9, and 6. Okay, we still haven't reached the end yet. Oh, there it is. Yep, you're out of range. You're at range. Okay, so what do we got? So we have a temperate planet, so this will be grassy, desert, hot, and tectonic planet. Pretty much a dead. No. So it's got 5, 3 flying, 1 underground, tectonic. What's a tectonic planet? Let me go check that one out. Is that a no? Oh, it's volcanic. So it's got basalt. A little bit volcanic. And 9, 10, and 9. The yellowish atmosphere. That's a cool one. All right. So that's kind of cool looking. So is there any travelers? Oh, sorry. See, I'm a short geck. I'm a little bitty thing. All right. Any travelers? Nope. Don't look like it. That's a big explorer. Ah, there it is over there. Is it past the planet? Nope. That's cool looking. Where? Oh, this one has kind of like a, so it's like a pipe. And see, these new ones have engines on the back. This one looks different. So that's a red or a pink. Seeing a traveler. All right, back to the ship. Black hole system, right? No, I was supposed to call a freighter in. Okay, so we're currently at 523. Yep, so there's one here, two in the middle, and some on the other side. Cool. There's three, should be a three in the other row, in row three. So. Alright, so we have a swampy planet, grassy planet, a glitch planet, toxic planet, a cold planet, and radioactive. So 5, 9, 1, 9, 14, and 8. Okay. Where's the center? Earth center. Alright, this is going to take us to 520. Alright, after we scan the system. Alright, so we got two planets. Got a cold planet and a radioactive planet. So this one has like one piston and three balls? Or no. Two pistons and a ball. Okay. Kind of different. For sure. All right, any travelers? Viking. Alright, so the mercenary. Here we go. Alright, kind of like the one in the first one, but with a ball on it. Oh, that's different on the roof. That's a different design. On the approach walls. Yeah, that looks different. Any travelers? Yep, there's a traveler. Who do you serve? Which baron? Which master of this place? The traveler appears, their manner, their traveler's appearance, their manner, the way they speak, all of them feel archaic. Nothing I have heard before. I've heard a few times now. They repeat their question, threatening to draw their multi-sword. I want a multi-sword. I want a multi-sword. Give us a multi-sword. I claim I am. The traveler grows nervous immediately. Their demeanor changes to one of begrudging respect. They claim they have a message from the great king. I am warned to bend a knee or face destruction. They give me a gift as a token of the riches that await me should I come to a just, wise decision. Thank you for the nanites, but I ain't been in any. Alright, no. Give me a marker. Thank you. Alright, I think I was supposed to call the freighter in. I forgot to do that. Go scan the system and then we'll go check out the marker. All right, so we got a glitch planet, a cold planet, a radioactive planet, and a desert planet. So 7, 6, 8, and 1. All right, so let's go check out this grave marker. Bladed planet. So it's gonna be on the glitch planet. Alright, Traveler's Grave contains remnants of their technology. Direct the technology. Alrighty. Let's see. Plasma launcher. Yeah, for the multi-tool. Okay. Oh, those are cool looking creatures. Let's see, where is it at? Oh, discoveries. Cool. Scan this stuff right quick. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so calling the freighter. So, let's see. All right, let's see. Viking. So we got 3 stars, we got a grassy planet, a glitch planet, and an abandoned planet. So 7, 1, and 11. Alright. But you got a PlayStation. What's this one gonna look like? Another ball? With engines on the side? Head to the black hole. All right, into the hole we go. Of red and white. All right. Head back to this freighter. So we got a grassy planet with aggressive sentinel 7. We have a radioactive planet, a cold planet, low atmosphere, so there should be nothing on that one, a desert planet, and a hot planet. So 5, 6, 8, 9, 10. 0, 8, 10, and 7. All right. Check out the space station. Or wait a minute, we've already checked out the space station this one, right? Yeah. Okay, well, we're gonna call it here. Till next time. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, hit the like button. Subscribe if you want to see more content. Leave a comment down below. And hope to see you in the next one.